It's a real, you know, it's a real honor to be asked to move positions so CJ Spiller could come in, because, you know, I'm a guy that knows all about the program. And if there wasn't CJ Spiller, then I wouldn't be in this position that I'm in today. So first and foremost, man, it was an honor that coach would ask me to move positions so that CJ could come in. And, you know, it's also an opportunity for me to pay back, because that similar situation happened to me at Furman. You know, when I was hired at Furman, the receiver coach transitioned to running back so that I could have an opportunity to come on staff. So it's pretty cool to see how, you know, the Lord brought that back on me.
Thanks, Matt. Listen, I'm just a little bit more on CJ. What does he bring, a different perspective besides being a great running back? What does he bring to the room?
Well, you know, he can talk about some things that I may not have personally experienced, you know, just the true preparation process, you know, as a running back. You know, I can talk, you know, specifically about wideout, because that's what I played. I did the best I could, you know, to try and teach myself that, but he has firsthand knowledge. You know, he can talk more of the eye discipline. You know, I know, you know, what to teach, but I've never done it. And it's a little bit different when you've actually done some of them things. You just have a different perspective. And then he's a guy that's, man, he's done everything right. You know what I'm saying? He's sacrificed. He came back to school, you know, and then he was rewarded. So he understands, you know, the importance of being prepared for the next level. So, you know, he can have those conversations, you know, with those guys, which is awesome. Then he has the experience of being, you know, on the IPTE board. So he's experienced life after football, specifically from that position. So he just brings a perspective, you know, that's a little bit different than mine. You know, whereas I had to do everything I could, and I did, and I felt like I did a really good job for 10 years coaching those guys, trying to fill the position. But he just has a natural feel, and the guys have gravitated towards him because of that.